New tonight, the state is announcing a $245,000 grant to develop a new park in Friendsville. It's part of a more than $6 million grant in local parks and recreation funds. That site will be built next to City Hall. We'll see greenways and other paths along with new parking.